Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for attending this wonderful concert. My name is Benjamin Harding, and I'm the Dean in the School of Music. And I was saying to some of my colleagues, it's been a while. It's been a while to have live performances here at the university. Thank you so much. I want to thank our faculty. Mr. Tom Hong has been so innovative in putting together this wonderfully socially distant, masked, protected concert. I want to thank our students for their flexibility and their incredible determination in producing what will be a wonderful concert this evening. Thank you so much to our students. And to our guests joining us tonight, we thank you for your flexibility and help in delivering a wonderful music experience to our students and community. This is going to be recorded. You can see the video cameras here, and it will be released on our university YouTube channel in the future. So be sure to follow us on social media so that you can find all the latest details regarding the School of Music and what we're doing here at the university. Wonderful. Congratulations also to our winners who have waited over a year to perform tonight. They won the competition over a year ago. And when COVID hit, we of course postponed our concerts. And so tonight is the first of two concerts where we're celebrating last year's winners and this year's winners. Be sure again to follow us on social media because we've got some wonderful live, safe, socially distant concerts coming up in the near distant future. Wonderful. Silence your cell phones if you don't mind. I'm gonna do that as well. It's been a while since I've introduced a concert. Have I forgotten anything, faculty? Social media? No, I already said social media. Evan, that's our graduate assistant. Our former graduate assistant. I'm just kidding. He's doing a good job. Let's pray together. Father, thank you so much for being together. And Lord, thank you for your faithfulness to us. And we pray that as our nation begins to heal from this terrible virus, that you would enable us to enjoy one another's company more and more, get back to live performances and making music together. Thank you for Tom Hong and for his wonderful leadership over this wonderful group, the Cairn Symphony Orchestra. Thank you for our soloists. Be with them tonight. Encourage their hearts. And Father, I pray that we would just enjoy being together and listening to music once again. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
as the orchestra begins to take their places. Just want to welcome you back after this brief intermission, and want to recognize a few folks as we gather back together. I was informed at the break that this is being live streamed as a test. So welcome to our online audience. And we will also be posting a video of this performance later on the university YouTube channel, as we've mentioned before. We are able to do this concert safely and socially distanced, and largely because of our fantastic wind and brass section, Mr. Graham Bergen on piano. He came into my office and said the other day, "I've worked really hard for this." No, it's going really well, and thank you so much to Mr. Bergen for all of these efforts. Otherwise, it's hard to put on these live performances with all the aerosols in the air. So we're really excited to welcome back live performances, as I said, later on in April and in March. So just be sure to check out our social media pages for announcements. And let's welcome back our symphony orchestra in the second half. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.